All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. And you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork. So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
But what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
This might work. Well, there we go.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Alright. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Yeah.
whatever.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
We're going to get that the battery, or we're going to that military truck to get the car parts from it. You remember now?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
darker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Wait, what the hell? Wow.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
Give me a hand with this.
Wait, what the? Whatever, that's cheese, but okay. I definitely saved the game when I got my tools last time.
What'd I tell you?
That's why I couldn't upgrade half my stuff.
Sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
You try not to make a sound, you sound like a stampede. Oh my God.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Let's make sure it gave me my toolbox.
Ah!
Come on, it's so useless. Like, come on, fight back. And now you want to shoot your gun when they're all dead. Cool. Thanks for the help. Yeah, I don't mind doing it all myself. Whatever. Whatever. Might as well just run through the town now. Oh, maybe not.
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Or are you laughing?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
How'd he get up there?
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of there.
Look, they're piling on the steps over here.
The door's locked.
Not gonna hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery. Come on, Bill. I got it. Window's open. Hurry.
Woo, bro. Whoa! Didn't I just shoot it in the... Whatever. It's all good. Save my Molotov. Nail bomb time, that's what it is. God, this gives me bio flashbacks. Whoa! Jesus, do something.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Help me! Let's go. Thank you. I'll take that back.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
Oh no, I remember this scene.
They're gonna hold it for life.
The bloaters.
Oh no.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn bloater.
A what?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Thing's gotta be dead, right? I just...
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers.
You still here?
Let's go, people.
All
right. Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you! Bitch!
Or don't help me up.
I got it, I got it!
What?
Found a glass one. Finish it off already.
Oh yeah, or you can just send up and watch.
Finish it off already.
Ammo, please?
Fucking please. Hate those.
Nope.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up, pull me up.
Bill's like the most useless AI ever. Like, yeah, just leave me to fend for myself. Three bullets. I appreciate it.
This way.
Yeah, yeah.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Oh my god. I'm getting fucking pissed. Like... Don't worry, I got him. I love fending for myself.
Inside the house now.
Are you still here?
So that worked out well. Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it
up
nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Damn.
I reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
After I ransack this house.
That's more of my stuff.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Yes. This is probably going to be sad. Well, Bill, I doubt you'll ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town, but for some reason you did. I want you to know that I hated your guts. I'd be tired of your shitty town and your set in your ways attitude. I want more from life than this, and you can never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you're right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck. Dang. Didn't that just like... Tell me what you think about that. Whenever you get to that part. I guess that's everything.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Just yikes.
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
That's how you feel. I love you too, right? Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
They threw it on the ground.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Guys,
we're not that
direct.
Shit.
No! No!
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
What? I need some water. I'll be right back. Right here. Good job.
Back to the truck.
Don't have to do anything.
Just make it to the hill. Just get it over.
I'm getting mad. Like, I'm just so bad. Yeah, you handle that. Dude, like, oh my God. There's gotta be more ammo somewhere. This trunk, maybe?
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Hey, Audrey, call me.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here...
How long do you have to leave?
I'm leaving probably like exactly at 10.
Okay. Well, I'll play a little more because this game's about to get really good.
Okay.
So, yeah. I'll keep going for a little bit.
Is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Don't you love her?
Don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Buddy.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Stay down!
There! He's over there! asshole.
Oh my God.
Holy shit, Joel.
You're dead ass. Holy shit.
Try to use none of my shotgun bullets.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
There's gotta be more stuff than this, right?
Hey, maybe we can go through here. Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Oh, there she is. I was blind, just looking for her.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie! See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Yes! Ammo! Yes!
Slept.
Here we go. Should help us out.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What?
Hang on, actually, I'm about to call him instead. Because he just called me. Did you call me?
What?
Did you call me?
I'm freaking out right now.
Why are you freaking out? Are you here? Excuse me. Shit.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
The freak was that?
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. I know my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
Dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
Shoot. You had an entire block. You hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. More than willing to help you out.
Audrey, are you here?
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Well, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if we caught another batch of tourists.
Fucking gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for it.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Take that back, buddy.